Hi guys. Quirky, a business based on making invention accessible. Case study solution. This case is about entrepreneurship, product development, supply chain. Ben Kaufman founded Far Out in 2009 to authorize anyone with a product contemplation to get a web-based system of individuals to assist in augmenting and reviewing the thought, and perhaps bring it to market. Thanks for watching this video.